हाई गाइज़, वेलकम टू माई चैनल। सो टुडे वी आर मेकिंग मेथी मलाई पनीर। फर्स्ट लेट्स टेक मेथी इन अ स्ट्रेनर एंड वॉश इट थरली। देन टेक द मेथी एंड चॉप इन टू स्मॉल पीसेस एज स्मॉल एज यू कैन। देन एड द चॉप मेथी इन टू अ बोल। Then add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 cup of water and let it soak for 10 to 15 minutes. Let's make the gravy now. Add some oil, jeera, some onion, chopped onions. And let it saute for 2 to 3 minutes till it turns golden brown. Now let's add all the spices. 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of haldi, 1 tablespoon of red chili, 1 tablespoon of kitchen king masala and 1 tablespoon of dhania powder. Let's mix it up. After the masala is cooked a bit, add the tomato puree and let the masala cook for a while. After 7 to 8 minutes, the masala will be cooked. Add 1 cup of milk and 1/4 cup of fresh cream to the masala. Now let's saute the spinach a little bit. Just add the spinach, just squeeze the water from spinach and add it into a pan and let it saute for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now let's make the gravy, guys. The methi is ready. Let's add it in the masala. Now add the paneer cubes also into the gravy. Let it cook for a minute or two. And it's ready. Let's serve it now.